Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about what is the difference between assets and liabilities. These assets are the items your company owns that can provide future economic benefits. Liabilities are what you owe other parties. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.